The doctrine of the week for this Sunday is separation. The Bible says in 2 Corinthians chapter 6, verse 17, "Come out from among them and be separate, says the Lord." The scripture teaches that God's people are to be different. And in the same section of 2 Corinthians chapter 6, the Apostle Paul also writes, "Do not be unequally yoked together with unbelievers. For what fellowship has righteousness with lawlessness? In what communion has light with darkness? In what accord has Christ with Belial," which is another name for Satan? "Or what part has a believer with an unbeliever?" Now, of course, we know that Christians should show themselves friendly. Amen?
Amen.
But while we are in the world, we are not to be of the world. And as Romans 12:2 says, "Do not be conformed to this world." Therefore, we believe that all the saved should live in such a manner as to not bring reproach upon their Savior and Lord, and that separation from all religious apostasy, worldly and sinful pleasures, practices, and associations is commanded by God when he said, "Be holy, for I am holy."